Hey you guys, Tamaya here. So today I'm going to show you how to accomplish this really curly, early Y2K chic layer look. It's super cute, super easy, and it takes you under about 10 minutes. So stay with me through this entire video and I'm going to show you how to accomplish this look. I am obsessed with curling my hair. I want to be a curl your hair, like, baby. You don't ever catch me with straight hair. Ever. So, yeah. Usually, I accomplish my curls within about 7 to 10 minutes. I really don't take much time curling my hair. I'm just not that girly that really need much time. I can get it done quick, fast, in a hurry. First, what I do is I brush out my bundles from the end to the top. And that's how you should treat your natural hair anyway. From the end to the top, work your way up. Brush it all the way out. And then just keep brushing out the other curls that you had in if you did have curls like me. And this hair is actually from Amazon. I'll put the link down in my description so y'all could purchase. The company actually sent me this wig for free. I don't really know how much it costs. I can't remember, but I'll just link it. So now that your curls are brushed out, which this is cute too, kinda. It was cute when I had it back. Anyway, so you wanna section your hair off to the side and take a big enough piece. Like, this is good. This is a good size. This is good. You wanna take your spritz, pump it up, whatever. This is your holding spray. You spray it. Don't be scared. Spray it. And then you brush it through so the product can feel itself through and distribute itself out perfectly. And then you want to take your flat iron, because I use flat irons. I use Shirley Temple Curls, but I really like using flat irons. I'm a flat iron girl. So you're going to take your piece, brush it again. If it get a little mess, you're going to take your iron. Oh, this is irritating me. Do one pass through if you want to, just to straighten it out. Brush it through and then go in, flip the actual weave around the flat iron, turn the flat iron, and just keep pulling the hair through. Turn it again. Keep pulling the hair through, and sometimes I like open it so that the weave don't have a hard time coming through the iron, and you just keep doing that like that. I do that for some reason, I don't really know. I just make sure that there's a curl, and there we go. And y'all see that shine on there? That's that pump it up. And then I'm gonna show y'all another piece towards the front a little bit. So once again, brush it out. And it doesn't really matter how you pull your pieces out. Like, if you're a neat person, then you can do that. But baby, I'm not gonna do that, unfortunately. This is the Tamaya way. So then take your iron, you can pass it through if you want to, it's all up to you. You don't have to do this though, I'm just doing this for today. Passing it through, just giving more heat and straighten it out a little. And then I'm going to take it, wrap it around, wrap the weave around. And then don't rush. Do not rush. Don't rush the curl. And then you just keep twisting it. And just making sure all the hair gets touched and you're going in a circular motion. And then there you go. That one's like more stiff, but that's what you want. See how that just bounced? I know you see that. I'm too cold, you know? So then I'm gonna take a piece at the back because I got a little too happy and got to the front too fast. But that's okay. You can curl your hair how you want to. This spray, I'm telling you. Try to curl your hair without no spray. You're gonna see your curls are gonna fall a lot faster, and it's just not gonna, work out. So, y'all, this iron is gonna be the death of me, okay? So anyway, take it. I'm gonna just show y'all without me passing it. Just going straight into the curl. Just go ahead, twirl it around the iron, because if your iron is hot like mine, baby, this iron hot. So if you twirl the hair around it, it'll still feel that heat. You see that? Look at that. Look at that. It ain't been long, baby. It ain't been long. And that's whole side almost finished. Whole side. Just one more piece over here that I missed. That was my mistake. I'm gonna show y'all for a last time, and then I'm gonna speed the rest of the video up, and y'all can see the end results. I love curling my hair. I don't know. It's something about it. It's so therapeutic. Like, it's just everything. And then the curls just be so cute. I do these curls. Tell me who you know. We'll wait. That's what I thought. So, once again, brush it before you curl it. You want it to even out. If I got paid for every time this tangled, go in. You're going away from your face, away. And you just keep twirling it around. You just twirl it around through the flat iron. Make sure all the hair is touched. And just make sure that it goes through. Don't give up. And make sure it's pretty loose. Don't get it at too tight of a grip, because you might feel that the hair is not going to move. Look at that. That's beautiful. This is beautiful. This is why I do it. You pull those curls to the back and go to your next side. It's just, I don't know, it's a little more difficult than the other side for me, but I still get done though. Anyway, down a little further, because I don't want to burn my neck. And you curl away from your face. So that's how this side come out. It's like, okay, mind you, this is the back, so I don't care about that. So this is what we have, and this is how I usually wear my hair. I like it like big and kind kind of like a early Y2K vintage kind of look. It gives me Aaliyah, and I usually just have to go in and play with it because the curls are like super messy. And this is how I usually like to wear it. So yeah, there are your big bombshell curls. And also my hair is layered, if you can't tell. So in order to accomplish this, you will have to have layers in your hair. And it's just so pretty to me. I love wearing my hair like this. So yeah, I just feel like you can't go wrong with your messy look. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And comment down below. Let me know how you like this.